happy birthday.
Hold the thing. Hi, welcome or welcome back to episode 2 of my moving diaries. So close to 2000 subscribers, so please subscribe. If you haven't watched part 1 already, then I'm telling you, you are missing on so many things because that is just too much fun. Part 2 is gonna be more fun since this week my friends are moving out, so I'm gonna bid them their farewells. Take a bag of chips and just sit and relax and watch this whole vlog. I love this so much. I'm gonna carry at least 5-6 bottles of this to college.
Sabes que debería estar contigo. Sabes que no creo que te haya gustado. No me importa si lo haces o no. Sabes que you do.
Hi, today was so hectic. I went to like street shopping. Itni bheed. Oh my god, dam ghut gaya mera. But yes, I got 2-3 cute stuff and like 3-4 beautiful kurtis. So yes, it was a semi fair deal, I would say. As you can see, I am drenched in paseena. I am so tired. Sizing issue is too much, bhai, too much. Like finding a good jeans is such a task. Yeah, I'm gonna go chill in the AC. Okay, bye.
Sabes que yo haciéndome preguntar mis pensamientos. Sabes que yo pienso mucho y no quiero.
है तो अभी और जगह 3-3 बहुत जगह.
Hi guys, हमने बहुत सॉलिड प्लानिंग कर रखी है. हमने रास्ते में झींगा फैला रखे हैं. यहाँ से जब उसकी एंट्री होगी, यू नो, गृह प्रवेश करेगा.
Fear of sin been keeping you in. Don't you know you're your own teacher?
Look, let's do what's in my bag. Don't
you know you're your own.
It's not a game to me.
You are going to college. How are you feeling? Take 3.
Not that excited.
Why?
I don't know. But I will be more excited if I go there.
Will you? Hi guys, we are going to cut a cake.
Happy college.
What you've got. Friendship, so the stakes are high, but that's the fun in romance, right? You just gotta try, and in this space we can embrace. It's what I ought to do. The boys I passed to wait for you.
Chaotic, like, you know, my friends are moving out, like they are going, I have to do all the shopping and stuff. These are my last few days at home. I am feeling too much, but also at the same time I just can't feel also because there is so much of work left. I've started taking out all the trolleys and, you know, suitcases and everything, because I also have to start packing. There are literally so less days left. I just cannot even tell you what's going on my mind. I am going crazy over everything. This is what life is right now. We went to DIY yesterday and guess what? We are doing a DIY haul. I didn't even buy a lot of things, but here is the bill. My dad is the current ATM right now. Daily I'm like, Papa, 2000, Papa, 5000, and he's very stressed. Let's start with the cute stuff first. So I got this charms wala bracelet. DIY ki jewelry is not durable, but again, I'm just a girl. I like this, so I bought this. Another shell and you know, heart kind of situation going on. Then I got this like, you know, set of chokers and everything. My mummy jaisi friend went with me and she was not letting me buy anything. Kyun? Kya zarurat hai? And I was like, bhai, tu meri mummy mat ban. I got this hand towel. This will be hanging on my washroom's door. And another cute thing which I'm gonna carry to college is this tote bag. And it was pretty affordable, I think. It was very decent. I like to carry it like this. Oh my god, main character vibes. It's a very cute bow. It will look so cute. I literally shopped on essentials because I knew that I would be needing stuff. So I got this eye mask gel thingy which can be frozen and then you put it on your eyes and you feel like wow. Laundry bag for like undergarments and stuff. Expected it to be big, but I think it's fine. Pen holder thing. It is like just for 69 only. Two organizers which I think I'm gonna put in like, you know, side table that you have next to your bed. Packet sealer also. I saw my cupboard when I went to the hostel and at that moment only I decided that I needed a makeup organizer. It is I think for 300 and it is pretty decent. Like, you know, you can keep all your watches, your everyday makeup, lip balm, lipsticks, everything. One more organizer which looks something like this. I got few stuff from Amazon as well. Shoe covers, these are 6 and I think they are gonna go so handy. Like, and I have also ordered few bed sheets which are like, you know, waterproof, so kabhi kuch gir jata hai ya kuch ho jata hai, you know, the gadda thing will not be protect water from spilling and everything. So yeah. Okay, you guys, this was all for episode 2. I promise you, this moving diaries is gonna get more crazy episode by episode because it contains chaotic moving out stuff. I'm gonna be packing my bags finally for college. And in episode 4, you will directly see me moving into my hostel. Do you understand the kind of exciting episodes that are lined up? So what are you waiting for? Subscribe right now for more. Like, share, subscribe. Bye-bye. See you in the next one.
It's not a game to me, but I have so much.